Hello, my name is Glenn. I'm the registrar here at TLU. I'm excited that you've chosen to come to TLU in the fall. I think you've made a great decision. You're going to love the people you meet here and the experiences you get, so welcome. You'll actually be working with the registrar's office a lot while you're here at TLU. So we'll be articulating any transfer credit that you have coming in and sending out transcripts on your behalf when needed. We'll also be able to prepare enrollment verifications. If you have a scholarship that you need or your insurance needs an enrollment verification, we'll provide those for you. And we'll also help you along the way through the registration process each semester and schedule changes that you're making. And then we're also the VA certifying office on campus if you have those benefits. But for now, I know you have a lot to do to get ready for the start of school, and I don't want to add too much to your to-do list, but I do have three things that I need you to accomplish. First thing is I need you to make a TLU ID. You're gonna take a picture and upload it for us. So what you'll do is go to My TLU, click on your user icon in the upper right-hand corner, then you'll get a My Profile and Settings options and a My Photo Replace Photo. And that's where you'll upload your photo for your ID picture. So I want you to take a selfie against a gray or brown background, no hats, no glasses, big smile, and we'll use that photo to make your TLU ID. So in addition to your photo, the second thing I need you to do is establish your FERPA permissions. You'll also do that on the My TLU page, Student tab. You'll see a big FERPA permissions options there. And what you'll do is, because your information is protected by law and it's private, if you want us to share any information about your academics or financial information with anyone else, you'll need to set those FERPA permissions so that we can speak with those people. So again, done on your Student tab through My TLU, and you have really all summer to get that done, but it'd be best if you could get it done before school starts so we can have those important conversations on your behalf with the people you identify. And the last thing I need you to do is to get checked in for the fall semester. This is something you'll do every semester, but for your first semester, on Wednesday, August 19th and Thursday, August 20th, you'll check in online. By then, hopefully you will have worked all the way through your admissions checklist, cleared any holds that you have, and are ready to move in. And if you'll get checked in online on those 2 days, August 19th and 20th, the move-in process for you will go very smoothly. You won't have any problems and you'll get moved right in. So make that photo ID, set those FERPA permissions, and get checked in on August 19th and 20th, and you'll be good with the registrar's office. Also, as an optional last step, if you're going to be bringing a vehicle to campus, you'll want to make sure you complete a parking permit. So to do that, you'll complete a form found on My TLU under the Student Life tab. Complete that information, it'll be sent to TLU, and we'll have a parking permit ready for you when you come to campus. So again, welcome to TLU. Enjoy the rest of your summer, and I look forward to having you back on campus in August.